Welcome to an installment of the INCA Library miniseries. Today we're going to create a measure catalog to enable faster configuration of ETAS data acquisition hardware. A measure catalog is an A2L file which defines signals and allows for assigning the signal properties to a measurement channel with a mouse click instead of manually entering or copying and pasting values into the hardware configuration page. Beginning with an example A2L file, we'll right-click in the INCA database browser window to select Add Measure Catalog. Select the existing Measure Catalog A2L file. Click Open to add to the INCA database. Now select the workspace you intend to use and configure hardware. Add the hardware module. For our purposes, we'll use an ES610. On the Parameters tab, with the 610 selected, we'll double-click the Catalog option to choose the measure catalog to use. Select OK. Select the Channels tab and choose the signal you'd like to configure. We'll use signal 1 and right click to assign measure variables. The signals contained in the A2L will show here. Simply select the signal you wish to use for that channel and say OK. Notice the parameters for the signal will have changed to reflect what's in the A2L. And select Apply to save the configuration. This concludes a measure catalog and how to use that to configure our hardware module. For further training videos, check out our YouTube channel. We also offer in-person courses from beginner to advanced. Reach out to your ETAS representative for more information. Best regards.